4th standard max unit 1 geometry. Hi students, now we are going to learn about the properties of 2D shapes. First one, square. A square has 4 equal sides. PQ equal to QR equal to RS equal to SP. 4 vertices P, Q, R, S and 2 diagonals PR, QS. The diagonals of a square are equal in length. PR equal to QS. Examples, carom board, chess board, one face of the dice. A rectangle has 4 sides. See the picture. The sides are WX, XY, YZ, ZW. And 4 vertices W, X, Y, Z. It has 2 equal diagonals. WY equal to ZX and opposite sides are equal. WX equal to YZ and XY equal to WZ. Examples are mat and blackboard. Next, draw 2D shapes in freehand with geometry tools. Quadrilateral. All closed four-sided figures are called quadrilaterals. See the picture. It has 4 sides AB, BC, CD, DA. 4 vertices A, B, C, D and 2 diagonals AC and BD. Examples, square, rhombus, rectangle, trapezium and parallelogram. Next one, rhombus. A rhombus has 4 equal sides. 4 vertices L, M, N, O and 2 diagonals LN, MO. The diagonals are not equal in length. Examples, kite and tile. Next, how to draw a circle using objects like bangles, coins, etc. Place a bangle or coin on a paper. Trace along its boundary till your pencil reaches the starting point. This is a circle. Circle has no sides and no corners. Next, plane figure. A shape that can be drawn on a plane surface is a plane figure. Examples, square, rectangle, triangle, circle, semicircle and pentagon. Example for square is window, rim, circle is wheel, semicircle is a geometry tool called protector and pentagon is front of the house. Exercise 1, write down the names of shape in the following pictures. See the first picture. What are the shapes are present here? There are circle, square, triangle and rectangle. Second one, homework. B Roman. First one, write the number of squares and triangles in the given picture. In the first picture, there are 5 squares and 12 triangles. Second one, write the number of rectangles and triangles in the given picture. See the picture. How many rectangles are there? 2 rectangles and triangle is 1. Third one, identify the cut shapes and write the names in the boxes given below. See the first picture. The shape of the figure is pentagon. Second one, homework. Exercise 1.1a. Fill in the blanks. First one, all closed four-sided figures are called quadrilateral. Second, a square has 4 equal sides and equal diagonals. Third one, the opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. Fourth one, a circle has no sides. Fifth one, diagonals are equal in square and rectangle. B Roman, write the name of the sides and diagonals. See the first picture. The sides are AB, BC, CD, DA. And the diagonals are AC, BD. See the second picture. The sides are WX, XY, YZ, ZW. And the diagonals are WY and ZX. Third one, fourth one, homework. Next 1.1b, how to draw a circle using compass. Look at your geometry box and identify the compass. A compass has 2 arms. Draw a circle of radius 5 cm using a compass. Step 1. Take a compass and fix the pencil in it. Step 2. Measure 5 cm on the compass by using a ruler. Step 3. Fix firmly the needle of the compass on a point in the paper. Step 4. Move the pencil around it in any direction till you return to the starting point. Next exercise 1.1b. Construct the circles of following radii using a compass. First one 6 cm and second 5.5 cm. Homework. Thank you.